gotta hotwire this bastard. While I do, you take care of the riffraff and free a few Jacob loyalists. Wainwright sent the seal to the captain to the gunsmith and the dog.
No, fine.
Four Jacobs!
Hope springs eternal. Read that on a love letter once. The guy I killed was a lucky man, I guess.
Oh, hell! Loading!
Nice work, Vault Hunter. You find that gunsmith, Dalton?
No master gunsmith. Merely regular civilians.
Damn. We gotta find Dalton. But let's get into this weapon shed first. One problem at a time. Smart shooting. Electricity's like a wild stallion. Can't piss on it while it's running. You're just gonna have to trust me. That's Dalton's personal cash. But we ain't getting in there without the master gunsmith himself.
Let me see if I can locate him. While I'm looking for Dalton, watch my ass. Which is to say, don't let me get shot in it. Language ain't as precise as a bullet,
but it can be just as deadly in the wrong hands.
Town. Hope you came to fight, because they came to die.
Another!
The competition suits you.
Take cover!
You there, have all your last breath.
Blood.
Kill them all!
Hail the vault thief!
For the Calypsos!
Delivery for you.
You do the honors, Baldwin.
Friends of yours?
You know why I call you a smooth operator?
Is ours. I gotta hand it to you, Vault Hunter. You're one smooth operator.
But we're not done yet. Looks like the COV kidnapped Dalton. He's being held in an island lockup called Fort Sunshine. I'll stay here and hold the town. You free Dalton. Dalton worked for Wainwright's daddy, too. Montgomery Jacobs' personal gunsmith. Dalton makes the finest firearms on the planet. We can't have his guns end up in COV hands. We're getting him out. Bet you're wondering how Aurelia Hammerlock got all mixed up with the children of the Vault. Before the invasion, I found out she was spying on her brother. Aurelia gave the Calypsos all they needed to take Eden 6 by surprise. Aurelia claimed she knew where the Vault key was, too. Only she didn't. Turns out there's some secret money came back.
But Apollo and Artemis got a taste for my signature cocktails and went apeshit when I cut them off. Started slinging their crap all over the bar. After I kicked them out, they wrecked the generator and we lost power.
Now go kill the other guys.
Welcome back, my girl.
Welcome to the Witch's Pete. As you can see, I still got a little jabber infestation on my hands. Kill him before this whole planet sobers up and realizes Eden 6 is an ingrown hair on the ass of life. Fun fact, ass of life is also a signature drink at the bar. One part Fico Berry, one part fog wine. Drink up, and don't forget to plug your nose.
Go and meet death. I want to see what your guts are.
That's Apollo, one of the jabber who killed the bar's power. Put his lights out, will ya? I like you better dead. Let me see what lies within.
bastard.
Not my kill.
Coming at ya!
Hey, sis. The Vault Thief's trying to rescue that gunsmith you snatched. Do your thing. The teleporty thing.
Yeah, sure. But because I want to, not because you asked.
Whatever, just do it already.
Asshole.
Distract him!
The overhead crane would serve our needs.
Good idea. That'll do nicely. Unfortunately, it'll be a bit of a bear to get to it. You'll have to go through the lumberyard, and that's COV Central. I'll make sure the door's open by the time you get there. To those shipping cranes. There must be a loading dock up there somewhere.
Let them hear your rage.
Rats!
Suppose I'll take that.
Get him! Stand back!
I'm gonna live for
it! Closing in!
Quite a view up there. Now, you may be on your way to a hellhole of a prison island, but that don't mean you can't appreciate the little things, you know?
You'll have to excuse Ty. She's not used to sharing the spotlight. You see, when we were growing up, our parents never let her out of their sight. Tyreen would leech anything she could get her hands on. Then our mom died. That one's sort of on Tyreen. After that, our dad decided we could never leave his side. He never said it, but he saw Tyreen as a monster. And I was just a freak, by the way. But we left him and came to Pandora. What that old turd didn't get is that these days, a freak with an echo stream can be a star.
I wondered where that went.
Once you jump, You better be ready for a fight. Because the COV like giving up their prisoners about as much as a grog likes giving up a human shin bone. Time to jump. Good luck, Vault Hunter.
Some days.
You gotta take lives to save lives. There's a harsh wisdom to that. But damn it if it ain't true. Now figure out how to get Dalton out of there.
Thank you, Vault Hunter. Those cultists were trying to force me to make guns for them. The last thing I wanted to do was arm those bastards. Jacob's guns belong in Jacob's hands.
Have this. Keyed him a personal weapons cache. Take it. Just, don't ask where I was hiding it.
I'm here, girl. I'm here.
I'll make my way back to Reliance. See you there, Vault Hunter.
Smooth operator. Glad to have Dalton back on our side. Swing by so I can thank you properly. Don't forget to open Dalton's cache. You earned that.
I got you covered at the cache ride.
So begins the resistance. I gotta tell you, I've been all around this galaxy, seeing darkness and savagery you wouldn't believe. But those Calypso twins, their followers, there's something else. Someone's gotta stop them. And I'm thinking it just might be you. Be seeing you, Vault Hunter.
Tyrene was planning to drop off a big, bad explosive present for Team Troy. Hell, the Resistance was gonna do that anyway. So what do you say we help them kill each other? Clear out that camp and take the bomb for Team Jacobs.
I never turned down a chance to join a blood sport.
I'll kill for money, and I'll kill for loot. But killing for two brats who don't care if you live or die, that don't make a lick of sense to me.
Extreme! righteous!
Righteously extreme! Now hand him over so I can lather it up, brah! Woo! These things stink! Must have peed themselves! Extremely stinky, which is perfect! Now let's go find us some Saurians to punch! One. Guess that grog juice works. Wonder what it tastes like. Whatever, let's fight. Wait, I got this. I don't got this.
The hunt continues. For your
support. One more broken heart for Maurice.
One sec. I'm gonna try some marshmallow. Super all right.
You have sustained mortal injuries.
Did you see that? Oh, mega extreme! Minor internal bleeding, few broken ribs, whatever. When you taste the danger, you're gonna taste blood. Cause that's what danger tastes like, bruh! Oh, I got a new idea for another epic stunt!
That seems inadvisable.
Listen, bruh, when danger calls, you answer, bruh! You answer! Follow me! Hardcore parkour! A ring ring, bruh! Ring ring! It's for you! Ring ring!
I am answering this fictional call.
Woo! Good answer, bruh! Chad wants you to witness this badass base jump! Get ready for it!
I would advise you to use a parachute.
What? Parachutes are like the diapers of the sky, man. They're for babies. Don't you want to live on the edge? On the edge of danger? Head over there and watch the righteousness! Just let me know when you're ready for this, brah. Hemorrhaging viscera, that was freaking rad! All right. New stunt, what goes down must go up. That's how that saying goes in Danger Town. This elevator over here, it's way too slow. Let's speed it up with some friggin' rocket boosters!
This seems most unwise.
Hell yeah,
rocket time! Go get some! This is gonna be like a stuntgasm, brah! That's one!
More!
This is entirely excessive.
Don't be a wuss! What? When this is all over, I want you to have at the righteous loot stash I've got up in my house, okay? Righteous! Now back off! I'm gonna be the first to ride this bad boy. You ready for this, Boosty Jammer? That's the elevator's name now.
That is a terrible name.
Weak! It didn't go! But nah, it's all good. You just shoot the igniter. That'll do it for sure! Woo-hoo-hoo! Now set it off! Shoot the ignition! Shoot it! This is gonna be...
Chase the danger!
I will never understand what compelled that man. Treasure, I see. Here, girl.
Troy! Did you hire the vault thief to help you? Wow, that is low, bro. Best off.
What? I would never do that. But, hey, looks like some people are screwed.
Ah! I saw the excitement's driving up our subscriber count. People can't get enough of this. Ben's back on.
Throwing a grenade!
God King. Ugh, you know how that
can break this now.
Just self-obsessed. Must have spent too much time looking at themselves in the mirror. That's why they're monsters. Me? I never looked in a mirror once, and I'm doing fine. Just fine. It's stuck. Jostled it free with a few bullets.
You there. How are your last breaths?
Bet. And now they're all gonna die. You suck. Yeah.
the hunt take you?
Is my long?
Icy cold. Oh, play!
Catch me, protect me!
Well, didn't quite explode, but I guess that'll do. Can't even trust the COV to make a bomb, right? But in any case, both teams are dead, so I call it a win. Score one for Team Jacobs. Come on back when you're ready.
Hey, hey, Troy. All your followers are, like, super-duper dead. Just a little FYI.
Ty, the Vault Thief killed both of our teams.
Oh, butthurt alert!
Don't pee on it this time. Where did that come from? Yes, to the bloodletting!
He is hoping the Calypsos keep making their followers kill each other over petty bullshit. Makes our job a hell of a lot easier. Pleasure working with you again, smooth operator.
Good show, Vault Hunter. You certainly gave those bandits a walloping.
Yes.
While you freed Reliance from the grip of those COV devils, I got that damn record contraption working. Let's find out where the vault key's hidden. Will you do the honors, Vault Hunter?
Jeez.
Got my next A-lift test coming up.
To think, these might be the last words of Montgomery Jacobs.
I'm drunk.
Oh, dear.
I'm drunk, and I'm scared, boy. Those zealots are after the vaults, and they'll come for ours. Only a matter of time.
So listen.
The Grand Reserve, the Holy Graveyard, and the Family Jewel. That's where you'll find the key. Boy, the Jacobs tree has stood for centuries. Don't let it fall now.
Pa, I'll never forget your last words.
Damnation! Oh, this gut rot's chewing through me like a pig through a pile of apples.
All right, that's enough. Now, the family jewel is my father's ship. Crashed out in the jungle not too long after his death. Go find the jewel, Vault Hunter. If my father's cryptic message is anything to go by, there ought to be a key fragment on board. Meanwhile, Alistair and I will investigate the other two clues.
Ah, a trek deep into untamed lands. I'm envious, Vault Hunter.
Oh, Night Splinter.
Slumming it in paradise.
Let us know when you've got that vault open, will ya? It was super nice to have my dinner waiting for me last time, you know?
Later, Grendel Humpers.
Ugh, they get it, Troy.
You find something for me? Huh.
is running out! Hurry!
Welcome back, my girl.
Burgers for swamp folk!
For a fight. That's the spirit.
I don't blame you for going a little slow there. It was probably the swamp's fault, right? It wasn't you. Definitely not. Anyway, thanks. Go back to my sign spinner, and I'll have him pay what I owe. Come on.
Missed you, girl.
Nice one! You know, we really got a good thing going here, my dude!
poke!
Come here, girl.
Your time is running out! Hurry!
Takes flight. Yes! Screw that sign in particular! Time's a-wasting! Get moving! I've missed you, girl.
Hey! Pretty solid performance there, my dude. Head back to my sign spinner for payment!
Thank you.
So you found me some loot?
Don't worry about the silent sign spinner. They're always like that. Anyways, thanks for taking care of those deliveries, my dude. Come back and do it again sometime.
Ready to go?
This sucks. Help! Help! Oh, wait. I'm picking up an echo signal. Hell yeah! I'm saved! Over here!
Who are you? And do you know where I can find the family jewel?
Thank you.
Alex, are you nearby?
Almost there, but I'm kind of in the middle of something. And that something is a big fucking dinosaur. Heads up! Kill it! Come on, man! You gotta kill it!
Your default physical state?
Hey, I don't want to talk about it. Why are you looking for the family jewel?
I hunt a vault key fragment, and Wainwright Jacobs tells me there is one on the ship.
Oh, you're with Wainwright. Okay, all right. Yeah, I'll show you where the family jewel is. It's in a gorge nearby. I can get you inside. Yeah, I can get that open. Navigate it, bitches.
The jewel appears to be in disrepair.
Yeah, I had to make an emergency landing after a disagreement between me and my combat pilot, Genevieve.
A mutiny, then.
Sounds better than a messy breakup, so we'll just leave it at that. The emergency hatch over there is held shut with hydraulic lines. Cut those, and we're in. Now that I got you, taking back the jewels will be no problem. Genevieve locked it down tight, but I know all the back routes. Pays to have a navigator on your side, huh? That's it. The hatch is open. That vault key fragment is ours.